build glass behind the walls, we equip believers to eagerly go where people don't have to be convinced they're sinners. They already know.
Gentlemen, I'm here to tell you today that there are men that have traveled from across the country for one reason. They've come to pray for you because God is going to redirect your lives today in a way that you could never imagine.
Just last year, more than 8,000 volunteers helped lead nearly 45,000 offenders to life-changing decisions for Jesus in prisons, jails, and youth facilities. Since the ministry started in 1972, more than a million men, women, and teenagers have committed their lives to faith in Jesus Christ. Aren't you ready to really experience God in your life and not just talk about Him? Aren't you ready to see God change a life through you?
But let me tell you, we go back in because we're not ashamed of the good news, of the truth, of the gospel of Jesus Christ, because it's the power that changes a man's life, the power of salvation that saves a guy from being lost and being screwed up. Today is the day, the Bible says, to get saved. Tomorrow ain't promised to nobody.
At Bill Glass Behind the Walls, our mission is to assist the church by equipping and igniting believers to share their faith in Jesus Christ with the least of these. Sharing your faith doesn't have to be awkward. Since you'll be a part of an experienced team, you'll always have someone to work with you. A speaker will share a message, then introduce you and the other teammates by asking you to raise your hand. Then the speaker will huddle those who respond to the message around you, and you'll navigate them to faith in Christ using a prison poster tract. You're about to discover prison is one of the safest places you'll ever share your faith. We'll teach you everything you need to know about sharing the gospel with anyone, including those who are incarcerated. You'll learn the do's and don'ts of witnessing inside a prison or jail, and how to lead a person to a saving grace through faith in Christ. Your life and your church will never be the same. After a Behind the Walls Day of Champions or Weekend of Champions, teammates are so inspired that they can't wait to share their faith at home, the coffee shop, at work, with friends, family, and anyone God brings into their path. So what are you waiting for? Now is the time to move and take the next step and be a part of God's miracle of life, eternal life, through you.
This is where the healing